I'm Farhan from IMB. With me today, Dr. C.S. Dwarakanath is there. I want to understand his little bit background today and which party he joined. Let me ask with him. Sir, good morning.
Good morning.
I want to know that thing, sir, you did a lot of social work and all this thing. So give me a little bit brief about yourself. And we got to know that you joined some new party. So can you give that detail also, sir?
Sir, since 4 decades, I am working with backward classes, minorities and Dalits.
Okay. Which city, sir?
Kolar and Bangalore.
Kolar and Bangalore.
Bangalore.
Okay.
And I formulated the Ahinda. That is my concept.
Okay.
With that concept, Siddaramaiah has got the power. Okay. Because of this. Ahinda means it is a minorities, backward classes and Dalit organization.
Okay.
I formulated it.
So and that, I worked that, that as team they have taken.
Yeah, okay. They have taken. Because of my work only, they have recognized me as a chairman of the Backward Classes Commission.
Okay.
Backward Classes Commission, even it includes the Muslims, Christians, Sikhs and all.
Okay.
They don't consider minority commission. They consider Backward Classes Commission only. Because of my thing, I worked with all these communities, small communities, particularly nomads.
Okay.
And since 4 decades, I am working with them only.
Okay.
I am also a writer, I am a journalist, I am practicing in the High Court and Supreme Court.
Okay.
Based in Bangalore.
So you are going to fight election this time?
Yes, this time I am contesting for the elections. From Chikbalapur constituency, from BSP party.
Okay, so you now this time you are BSP?
Yeah, I am from
BSP. How does it look BSP in your area?
See, I have seen other parties.
Okay.
They have a lot of, secret agendas. But BSP, they says, our constitution itself is their manifesto.
Okay.
It attracts me a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And I wanted to see that I must be in the parliament and I have to protect my constitution. Because of that, I am going there.
All the best to you, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, yes, sir, we got to know that Dr. C.S. Dwarakanath joined BSP and he is very popular in his area. How you look, how you get the benefit with him for BSP party?
C.S. Dwarakanath Sahab is a force by himself.
Okay.
He has served the oppressed classes. He has an unimpeachable record as a crusader for the cause of the backward classes. He is definitely an asset to any party, and the fact that he is contesting from BSP clearly indicates that he still identifies with the movement. That is why he has opted for a party that does not have much purchase on the ground.
Okay.
He is a man of ideological moorings and people will support him there.
So all the candidate what you are selecting this time, so you are seeing the track record and all this thing, it is not like other party ki gundas and all they.
No, gundas are not welcome, though politics is synonymous with gundaism. My objective is this: we are grossly underrepresented as a community. We are about, off the record, about 17%, but as per the 2011 census, about 13%, 12.97. No party which sympathizes with the minorities has given proportionate number of seats to the candidates. It is only lip talk and false sympathy. I would like to give proportionate representation to the minor Muslims in the party.
Thank you.